You must discipline yourself to have personal time to hear God. If you are busy being distracted, you won't be able to discern the purpose of God on your life. The enemy, he cannot destroy you.
Hallelujah.
The devil, what he does is to distract you. The enemy uses his energy to strategize how he can distract you. How can he keep you busy doing nothing? If you're distracted long enough, you'll eventually forget about God.